To add a video file to a timeline, open the desired event, click Edit, and scroll down to the Video URL section. From here, you can paste a link to a YouTube video or a video on another platform. Now the video will appear at the top of the event. To finish, click Finish Editing.